If you have an even number, the amount would be fair. But if you share an odd number, there'll be one going spare. And since it's 10 little numbers inside 0 to 1, if you chop a spare in half, this is what it will become.
0.5, 0.5, half a one is the same as 0.5. 0.5, 0.5, half a one is the same as 0.5.
So let's share an odd number. Let's say 3. One for you, one for me.
Wait! If you've got 3 in total, I'll get 1 and you'll get 2. Is that fair?
Well, I'll chop my spare one with my scythe, then split it in 2 so we got 0.5.
0.5, 0.5, 1 is the same as 0.5. 0.5, 0.5, half of 1 is the same as 0.5. 0.5, 0.5, half of 1 is the same as 0.5. 0.5, 0.5, half of 1 is the same as 0.5.